Kilkenny, Carlow, KCLR.
Matthew, runners-up last year, Division 3, the women's team as well, I suppose, and that as well. So close, but not quite over the line as well. So it's all to do this year.
Yeah, well, Division 3 was a bit... We had a great year, a lot of youth and inexperience, I suppose. Kind of fell short with a little bit. Lost in the cup final as well. We were unlucky, you know. Gave away a penalty later on. But we look to build on that again this year. Hopefully we'll bring them up now with the A team and push on to the next level, you know.
Yeah, how is the looking at the team this year, how is fixed between youth and experience and that? Like, what are you sort of working on in particular?
Unfortunately, we've lost a couple of the youths to a couple of different clubs around, but we've brought back a lot of experience. The all heads, a few have come back, so I'm pretty excited to get back to what we're known for, being hard to beat, you know, especially upsetting a few of the bigger teams along the way. We have a bit of a record of upsetting them at least one or two a year anyway.
A lot of satisfaction to be got out of that.
Oh, definitely. I'm around in the Carlow League a long time myself, and I hopefully would like to dig in a few heels with them, you know, upset a few of them, take a few pints along the way, definitely.
In there to upset, but obviously you're going to be aiming high as well, like going for leagues and cups and that as well. You're not going to settle for second best.
Well, no, we'll have to try and break into the big three. That's the main thing now for the next year, if not maybe next year, hopefully, you know, we'll push on to that level. We've been trying now a couple of years. I think it's time now we took the step up, really, you know.
Kilkenny, Carlow, KCLR.